Thank you. Thank you. wax, melt it down, pluck some floss, swish it around. Shit, I had me a crop. And it'd be on time if I moved to Montana.
Thank you. little bit more frenzy to it. This features our magnificent rhythm section, a song called Little Dots.
Thank you. rain and a can of foaming goo. But they told me back then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box could do. When the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the grand Wazoo, he said, you may not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma.
Everything else I found.
was a few steps removed from the original was.
Thank you. Thank you.
picture song is our encore. After that, that's it. Get the picture.
Thank you.
Malcolm, slowly fading, McNabb. Gary, Blinky Bromo, Barone. Tommy, Flugelhorn, Tenor Sax, Pickney Trumpet, etc., Malone. Bruce, you would be amazed what he could do with his lips, Fowler. Glenn, Hamanagila, Ferris. Tony, the fastest working man in show business. Duran on guitar. David, what can I say, Parlato? And James, Skippy Gordon. Very well then, ladies and gentlemen, to begin this part of our program, I think we're going to start off with something not especially dynamic because you've already been thrashed and throttled beyond compute. We're just going to crank off a minor key blues in the key of A.
Later that night.
Thank you.
6 weeks, and this is the first time we're playing this tune before a human audience. this song we used to start off the first show. It's called Rollo.
Thank you.
but my own. And you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and ram it up your snout. But I've got a crystal ball, he said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right.
Thank you.